And another double shooting overnight. It happened just after 11 in southwest Philadelphia in Bartram Village. That's on South 54th Drive. According to police, a 24-year-old and a 26-year-old were sitting on the steps with friends when they were shot. They were both taken to the hospital in stable condition. Police say they did not find any ballistic evidence at the scene, and there are no suspects.